Now let's have a look at various evaluation parameters which GD panelists see in the candidates. There are 7 major evaluation parameters. You might have attended the GD before and you might have seen the GD panelist is having a piece of paper and a pen and they are writing down something while you are discussing a topic in a group discussion. Basically, they are evaluating you, each one of you, on a different parameters, and then they come to a total of it and decide the final ranking. Next thing is group behavior. How do you behave in a group of people? In face-to-face interview, it is very hard to see how you behave in a particular situation in a group. In group behavior, they see how you cooperate with the group members and whether you give equal status to all the members. And then whether you talk and let others talk in a discussion. Sometimes most of the people, what they do, they just talk incessantly, not giving chance to other people to talk. And this is not right. Next is whether you go along with the group easily. Most of the people who are introvert, they are having some kind of uneasiness while they are in the group. Fourth parameter is analytical ability. It depends on the topic given, whether it is a general topic, abstract topic or specific topic. If it is general topic, then it is not required. If it is specific or abstract topic, then analytical ability is tested. They see how varied and how deep opinions or views you give and whether these opinions or views or expressions are supported by proper logics or not. For example, whether India-Pakistan war is required. So either you will say yes or no. If you are saying yes or no, then you have to support your opinion with proper logics. Or else it is a rubbish talk. Now the 7th and the last parameter is listening skills. It is one of the most important parameters in any group discussion. And this is the parameter which most of the candidates ignore or do not give attention to. And this makes their chances of rejection more. Most of the people focus on speaking but not on listening. Company needs a balanced person who speaks as well as listens. They see whether you are actually listening or you are just pretending like you are listening. So it is very important that you actually listen, because in the whole GD, somewhere a point will come when your this ability will surface out. This is one of the important from the point of view that if somebody is speaking and how you are responding to his opinion. By this way also they judge whether you are listening to him or not. So we have discussed these total 7 parameters which are important from the evaluation perspective. There may be other parameters also, but these are the most important parameters. While discussing these parameters, some of you might be thinking that, okay, I am good at this, okay, I am bad at this. So you have to work on these parameters in order to have effective GD and track it like a hero.